Now to breaking news, as a man here in Colorado is under arrest, accused of trying to support ISIS. 18-year-old Hamza Mashkour of Westminster is now charged with attempting to provide material support to a designated foreign terrorist organization. This is according to new court documents. Mashkour was arrested yesterday at Denver International Airport before he could board a flight. It would be the first leg of an overseas trip, federal investigators say. According to the affidavit, the traveling to the United Arab Emirates was going to be first. Then he was planning to go to Afghanistan or Syria to serve as a fighter for ISIS. We'll have much more on this coming up on the Fox 31 News at 5.